Newbold Targets is now Throom. Throom targets are lightweight, weatherproof, take thousands of rounds of shooting, and make shooting fun. Pick up a set for your next range trip.
Okay, Samuel and I are still here at day two of Gabe Light's Pistol Shooting Solutions. We're about halfway through the second day,
three quarters
of the way through the whole class. How are you doing? Tell me what you're thinking.
It's been a lot of fun. Yeah. On day two of this course, which continues to be amazing, all of the techniques converge with application. And the application side is sometimes undertaught and undervalued. And I really appreciate the way Gabe allows technique and application to meld together in a natural sense and take the time with each student individually to confirm that the application is actually there. This has been a phenomenal experience.
Yeah.
How about you?
I'm not sure there's anybody that melds so many worlds together. You've got like the educational world, and he's very precise in his language and conveys very, very specific meanings through his different teaching and lessons, which is fantastic. You get into really, really subtle nuance, and that really helps you understand exactly what he wants you to do. We've got the technical aspects of it. We've got the tactical aspects of it, and he really brings it all together, like really like nobody I've ever seen. So
yeah, this is the first gun class that, where I've ever learned proper names of breakdancing moves.
Right, right. It's true.
It's pretty amazing.
He's got a pretty wide base of knowledge, 100%. And it's hot, and I'm glad we're getting towards the end of it. Everything is kind of starting to degrade, and fatigue is setting in, so I feel like I have to focus that much harder to perform more precisely and stuff. So that's where I'm at.
Yeah, it's an opportunity to practice being present, which is the hardest part on any training day, too. But here we are. My favorite part of this morning was when we went to go warm up. And I was expecting a slow, methodical process. Instead, what he did without telling us what he was doing was allow us to experience a very short Cliff Notes version of everything we learned yesterday in rapid succession, in the same sequence as yesterday. And so suddenly, after the first quick warm-up drill and just a few magazines, I felt like I was mentally right back where I was when I left the range yesterday. That was really cool.
It's probably going to sound a little crazy, but I always like the under pressure testing that you do one-on-one, just because I feel like it's important for us to perform under stress and under pressure. And it's definitely very stressful, and there's an awful lot of pressure to stepping up in front of a whole class, especially a very high-level performing class, although they are often more forgiving than a low-level class that might not know better. But anyway, so I really try to embrace that, to step up and work through that pressure and work through that, trying to find that presence and that calmness and mindfulness to perform. And it's really hard to manufacture that. So I really, I actually enjoy looking forward to that time. And yeah, so I enjoyed that. That was fun. So we've got half a day left. I still have to do one more dark pin run to earn my dark pin. So I am really focused on doing that. You already got yours yesterday. So what are you focused on? What would you like to hope to get out of the second half?
Today, I'm trying to focus more on the learning than on the performance. And so I'm taking a book full of notes, because it's going to help my personal growth and help me instruct and help me instruct other instructors by taking notes on what his process is for teaching. I'm excited to learn more as a shooter, excited to learn more as an instructor. This class, I cannot say enough good things about it. It's very much worth it.
I think one thing that's great about Gabe, too, is that I feel like we could learn a lot about being joyful and passionate about our tasks and
goodness,
what we do. It doesn't seem to matter if it's breakdancing or music or shooting or whatever it is that you're talking about for the moment. He's just full of joy and passion. Oh, man, it's a joy to be around, so I'm enjoying that.
Yeah, he knows how to be present. And that's one of the things I'm really taking away from being with him is how present he is in all of the little moments and not just the big ones. And that to me helps me understand why he's gotten so freaking good at this. So yeah, it's gonna be a good afternoon.